people who are legit. As legit competitors, the ones with the egos and all that.
It doesn't feel like it's more the right. It feels different.
It's more the right people.
Like just more calm.
Yes.
So, I mean, like take away obviously everything tomorrow and like people coming, but I meant that bit.
Different energy.
Yeah.
It's because there's less negative energy.
Yeah.
Smoke alarm going off. Message that they said they can't turn it off.
This is like the dark one, isn't it?
Yeah.
They're very good right now.
Just in the mirror, or?
No. I mean.
Last time.
bubble on the t-shirt, but you didn't realise.
YouTube, how are we? It is show day. It is the big one. It's the pro qualifier today. We made it, and I'm very excited. So the time is around 8:30 a.m. Just getting a bit of a walk in. Just that game day feeling. So there's a lot of waiting around. So you want to try and keep yourself occupied, get on the move. The big thing I do personally is visualize everything going right. Visualize how I'm gonna present myself on stage, visualize the eye walk, and visualize it going perfectly. So we just want to get the mind right to how the day is gonna go, how does it feel. Being prepared is so important, so I spent this morning writing out the timings of my meals, setting alarms on my phone so everything's nicely in sync. So that way you know that there's just nothing left to chance at this stage. Just got to follow the process. And just to be, make sure you're just so present. You've been, if you're on prep or you've got a show coming up and watching this, you've worked so hard for this moment. So it's just so important. Just if you've got all the plan in place and it's all written down, you can then spend the day actually enjoying it, taking it in with the people that have come to watch, friends, family, loved ones, the competitors as well. And just take it in, these moments are so special because you've worked so hard for it. It's such a shame where you look back and you kind of don't remember it because you're thinking of the next thing over there, or you're worrying, or you're worried about it going wrong. You spend all day worrying about it going wrong and then the day's gone. So just really focus on, you know, that graft you've put in as well. I feel it's so important. So like for me, I'll be reflecting on those early alarms and that lonely stairmaster, and it's all come to this, and just to bloody enjoy it. That's the important thing. So the plan of attack now, on stage at 3 p.m. Very happy with the look in terms of from where we were last time to this time. Feel like I'm bringing an improved package, which is all I can do, right? And then the people on the other side of the table may validate that or they don't, but I'm fine with that. I've done the best I can, I've improved, I'm happy. Every prep always brings so much opportunity for introspection as well, because you spend so much time on your own within your own thoughts. It does send you down these sort of epiphanies. It realigns your personal life, your training, which direction you want to go. And I think that's been one of the nicest things for me, and this has been totally transparent, is it although I already knew it, because you guys obviously who do know me know that I don't compete much, I haven't done, yeah, it's been like 4 years since I've competed. I love bodybuilding, I love everything it stands for, but I love coaching. You know, I was saying to a client the other day, obviously I had my show 2 weeks ago, the following day I had two clients compete, and the feeling I got from seeing them up there and the feeling I got from going through their peaking process. It just really aligned with what I want, which is to be the best coach who leads by example and does the do. But it's been an amazing journey for me as I needed this. So let's enjoy today, let's have no expectations. That's the important thing. If you put yourself with such high expectations and they're not met, fucks up, it fucks your day up. Enjoy the day for what it is. Enjoy the process, enjoy your hard work, giving it everything. That's all that matters in bodybuilding. It's about how you feel within yourself. So with that in mind, let's enjoy the day because we made it. So now it's time to chill, eat, and prepare. So we're gonna head back. Oh. Because it's a bit bigger.
Yeah, we're
next down. Yeah, mate. Yeah, we train at Majestic. Come have a session.
No, mate, I didn't run down there. I was looking for a gym.
Mate, there we go, bro. Yeah, I'm literally in pool.
fucking huge round of applause. Do you hit your...
Coming up next, three competitors we have yet to see. So let's welcome our first competitor on stage, 105, Lewis Blackmore. Please welcome 106, Tim Menyan.
Yes!
Come on, man! Come on!
Let's go!
Come on, man! Let's go!
This is your shot, though!
Come on, man!
Moving into our open class scene, ladies and gentlemen, three competitors. Let's welcome back Lewis Blackmore, Tim Menyan, and Ali Al-Masawi. Hannah, let's take the silver medal presented to your class C runner-up, Tim Menyan. And moving to the men's physique overall, your class C champ, Lewis Blackmore.
Let's go, Blackmore.
Class C champ, you guys, Lewis Blackmore.
Yes! Go!
How are you doing? See you in our overalls coming up soon.
Face to back. Face front. Face Turn around. Very, very, very close competition. And you know only one thing. Thank you, gentlemen.
Thank you, judges. Thank you, Matt. Stand up. The time to be quiet. Who's your champ? Our results are in.
105!
105!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I want to remind our boys on stage that only one can win. But it's great to see you act like champions, either in defeat or in success. So ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for our boys on stage. Tyler, please take the championship sword. The title of 2023 10X Bedweeter Men's Physique Champ. And Ian, please present the IFBB Professional League Pro Card to your new IFBB Pro and winner, Lewis Black! For Lewis Blackmore. Congratulations, pal. All right, that's you. It says your name, men's physique overall winner. From Mass, you get to keep that framing. Little token, but man, emotional day. All right, so there's a lot of people here, and we got a lot of people here to support Lewis, right? I can tell that we can tell, on behalf of the IFBB Pro League, Maz, our judges, and all our representatives, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Pro League.
Yes!
All right, brother, let's tell these people what you want to tell them.
Firstly, I would just like to say thank you ever so much to the judges, to the Federation, for giving me an outlet in my life and giving me a positive thing to focus on. And the second thing, I'd like to thank Beth, my partner, who has helped me to get what you need there. I'd like to thank everyone who's coming today and all those that I know will be watching, all those that I coach. I have the pleasure of coaching many people, and my objective was to hopefully motivate them as an athlete to show that you can come from nothing and actually achieve something. Yeah. I have expectations today. I'm going to enjoy the process, which I think all bodybuilders should do. And the recognition may come, and I'd like to thank you again for giving me that today. Rest assured, just like every other competitor, I gave it absolutely everything, so thank you.
Not bad. Not bad. Sounded scripted. All right. Yeah, he's been thinking about that for a while. All right. There's only one thing left, ladies and gentlemen, to ask you, then I'll ask Lewis. We got a pro show coming up next. Technically, Lewis is now a pro. You want to see him compete against the pros?
Yes!
Lewis, I'm going to ask you on behalf of the entire Braywick Leisure Center, are you ready to enter your first IFBB Pro Show with the opportunity to go to the Olympia?
Let's go.
Okay. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, your men's physique champ, Lewis Brunhardt!
Go! Yeah. All right, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your first competitor in this one pro.
To all of you, the family, friends, followers, and you, the fans. Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, from the UK, making his pro debut, Lewis Blackmore.
Number two and number four change. Number four and 105 change. Number one and 105 change. Base front. Number three and number one, switch back. You guys spread out. Okay, gentlemen. Good class. Thank you.
Thank you, man. Thank you, judges. Thank you, gentlemen.
I hope every one of you behind your screens or in this arena can feel this level of happiness just one time in your life. I hope all of you can feel how happy I am just one time in your life. But guess what? You never feel this level of happiness if you don't go for something in your own life. When they knock you down, when they try and on you, when they talk about you, and they try to put their foot on your neck. If you stay down, you will never ever get that resolve. Fortify your mind and feel this level of happiness as you rise. One time in your life, but I'm blessed to be able to feel this again and again and again and again and again.
Israel, out of all the victories that you've ever had, this one has got to be the sweetest.
Bruh, they said revenge is sweet. And if you know me, I got a sweet tooth. You already know this is sweet.
Yeah. What about Lewis Blackmore, man? No bad. Lewis Blackmore stepping up men's physique. Now he's had the opportunity to go to the 2023 Joe Leaders Olympia weekend. Who knows? Will it be Lewis? Will it be a UK guy? He's looking strong right now. But I believe we're ready for our bikini. Yes, we are. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going back into our amateur segment, which is our 10X Athletic Ben Weider Pro Qualifier. one of the ladies that crosses our stage in the open classes, A, B, C, etc., will qualify to go to the overall, and then one of those ladies will fight it out in the...
Because you're so intense, the dream comes true. You've taken that many
Viagra.
I'm doing you.
Let's go!
Have we had enough toes yet? Oh, well done. So proud of you. Well done. You're right.
I'm all over the shop.
Okay. Went alright, didn't it?
No. Mad. I said you'll be able to do it. Okay. You know?
No pressure now, Mish. No pressure.
Shug. Good first show this year,
isn't it? Yeah.
All over the shop.
Are we okay,
Bill?
I don't know.
How many
tears
have we got left?
I could see, before you came on, I could see you going like this. I was like trying to hold it in.
Because obviously I had the kidney stuff. I could feel it. I was like, oh, imagine if it happens now. That's what I was thinking. I could feel it right where I had the pain. Like on Monday when I went to hospital.
Oh,
yeah. Oh,
it's so funny. Me and Hannah
had to
be working but he was very well made.
You could just see it, by
that
far.
Back shot is disgusting.
Back shot,
yeah.
Absolutely.
Good old Deanna. Even on the pro stage, mate.
Yeah.
Fucking top three.
Yeah.
Easy.
Yeah,
mate.
Nina Sugar!
Okay, gentlemen, men's pro, stage, front and back, diagonal, come back to the middle, confirmation round, okay? Individual, front and back, go to the diagonal, individual, go to the diagonal, then the judge will call you for confirmation, Okay?
Okay. From Portugal. Elton.
Time to go to work.
And making his pro debut, please welcome from the UK, Lewis Blackmore. All right, UK, there you have it. Thank you, Lewis. Let's have Lewis back in that diagonal line as we go back for our confirmation round to our judges and head judge. Over to you, Mads. Oh, no. All right, ladies and gentlemen, our results are in. Six competitors on stage, six medals to present. Hannah, let's take that sixth place medal presented to your sixth place finisher. From Poland, Piotr Buraki. Please take the fifth place medal to your fifth place finisher. And making his pro debut in the top five, Lewis Blackmore. Let's take that fourth place medal to your fourth place finisher. From Portugal, Elton Mota. Cavanola. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner. Ian, let's take the check for $1,500. Hannah, let's take the first place medal. And Ian, please present the Olympia 2023 qualification spot to your one Broco men's physique champ from Spain. Marlo Garcia!
And everything that's in the back, you want a little sweat, cause inside out, it's wiggin' and wiggin' and wiggin' and wet. Come step on with something pumping.
Come on.
Enjoy that.
She can't stop laughing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's very real.
She just
didn't have any
time. Oh my god. I knight you, Sir Louis Blackbeard.
He shouldn't be trusted with a sword.
That's what we keep saying.
I got all that storage. How about all the
photos? Hey! G-Blackmore! G-Blackmore!
He loves it because it's his last birthday.
And so there we are. What can I even say? What a weekend. What a moment. Can't believe it. We did it. We did the whole thing. Oh my god. Obviously, I hope you enjoyed that experience and watching that unfold. Obviously Adam absolutely smashed it, and then we're back in. So it's Tuesday's day, we trained yesterday, and it's just business as usual. We're back into it. Thank you ever so much for all the support during this prep. What a ride it's been. And if you like this one, obviously little like and a comment as always helps it grow. We will catch up again soon. This is a big focus of mine moving forward as well. So we'll catch you in the next one. We're going to run through the training plan of attack. We've got blood work tomorrow, which we're going to run through. The repercussions of the prep cycle. All things to come, education-based. Keeping you guys hopefully motivated in your own journeys as well. But for now, it's posterior day, it's Tuesday. So we're going to get into it. Catch you in the next one. Let's go.